Okay, so to make the flowers, you are gonna have three sets of two that you have tied together. Then you're gonna take your one single, it's kind of underfilled just so it's little. And then I take this, I grab an end piece from here, and I just tie it in a knot so it's attached to those two. Then what you're gonna do is take these two like regular cloths, twist, and then on this one, you're just gonna twist it in as well. So it'll look kind of funny at first. But what the end goal is you want a back one, and then you'll have five petals forward and this one in the middle. You can then place a glue dot here and attach it, or take a 260 and wrap it around and tie it in. So if you want to make sure that they don't move, you can take a glue dot. You're just going to put it right in between the two, and then just press, and you just keep going around, and then they would all stick and not move. If you like a four-petal daisy better than a five-petal daisy, you can take your two sets, twist them together, leave them, and then you'll take your small one and have it very underfilled, and you'll kind of squish it almost into like a bean shape. Then you're gonna grab this bottom part and twist it up. Keep it twisted while holding, and then you're gonna go in between. And then whichever balloon is pushed back, you're gonna hold this and just twist him under, and then you have a four-leaver. Bye.